எல்லாருக்கும் வணக்கம். நான் உங்கள் நிக்கி கல்ராணி பேசுகிறேன். எனக்கு நாங்கள் சென்னையில் நேச்சுரல்ஸோட புது ஸ்கின் கேர் ப்ராடக்ட்ஸ் லான்ச் பண்ணியிருக்கோம். அண்ட் எனக்கு ரொம்ப ரொம்ப சந்தோஷமாக இருக்குது பிகாஸ் ஐ ஆம் த பிராண்ட் அம்பாசிடர் வித் நேச்சுரல்ஸ் ஃபார் தேர் நியூ ப்ரொடக்ட் ஆஃப் ஸ்கின் கேர் ஃபார் தேர் நியூ ஸ்கின் கேர் ப்ராடக்ட்ஸ். ஸோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் ரொம்ப சந்தோஷமாக இருக்குது. அண்ட் எல்லா ப்ரொடக்ட்ஸ் வந்து பார்த்திங்கன்னா இட்ஸ் ஆல் பேஸ்ட் மேட் அவுட் ஆஃப் நேச்சுரல் இன்க்ரீடியன்ஸ். நம்ம வீட்டில் நிறைய ஃப்ரூட்ஸ் வெஜிடபிள்ஸ் ஏற்கனவே இருக்கும். நம்ம ஸ்கின்னுக்கு போடுறதுக்கு பப்பாயா யூஸ் பண்ணலாம், டொமேட்டோஸ் யூஸ் பண்ணலாம், லைம் யூஸ் பண்ணலாம். இது வந்து ரொம்ப பழைய ரெசிபீஸ், பழைய ரெஜிமென்ஸ்ன்னு சொல்லலாம். நம்ம பாட்டிங்க, நம்ம ஆண்டிஸ் எல்லாம் முன்னாடியெல்லாம் ரொம்ப யூஸ் பண்ணுவாங்க நேச்சுரலி அவைலபிள் இன்க்ரீடியன்ஸ். ஸோ அந்த மாதிரியே நிறைய நேச்சுரலி அவைலபிள் இன்க்ரீடியன்ஸ் யூஸ் பண்ணிவிட்டு இந்த ப்ரொடக்ட்ஸ் ரெடி பண்ணியிருக்காங்க. ஸோ டூ ட்ரை இட், இட்ஸ் ஆல்சோ அவைலபிள் ஆன் அமேசான் அண்ட் ஐ ஹோப் யூ ஆல் லைக் இட். தேங்க் யூ. நன்றி.
I'm a Tamil medium student. I can't speak in English. I can't read much English. This was way back when I'm a college student. And then I started getting into this habit called audio learning. One of the audios we heard was the story of Anita Roddick. Anita Roddick is the founder of the Body Shop International. Anyone who want to be an entrepreneur, every woman should hear and all entrepreneurs should hear her story. If you hear her story once, your life will change. And that is the story we heard. And we said we want to meet Anita Roddick. And with that intention, we went to London. We met her. She showed around the place. And we wanted to bring Body Shop to India. This was late 90s. And she said, India is not ready. And she also told, you are not ready. But that was an inspiration. We said, I want to make an Indian Body Shop. And that was something we stuck onto my mind. And another very interesting story about Anita Roddick is the story is very similar to that as lot of the franchise technique and the business ideas what we are using, you are saying where we are getting, you have got mostly from Anita Roddick. Okay. So most are cut, copied and adopted to the Indian condition. She says her husband Roddick and Anita will run a restaurant and the restaurant will fail and Roddick will decide that I will leave my wife and two daughters, 6-year-old and 4-year-old. And he will want to travel, pursue his childhood ambition, which is to travel from London to New York in a horseback. And he will take his two horses. I wish we Indians have such a luxury. So he will take the two horses and leave the wife and two daughters and he will go away. At that point of time, Anita says so beautifully, she says, till such time I used to think that there are some work which men can do, there are some work which women can do. Once my husband was not there, I started doing every work, there is no big deal. And that was the beginning of the Body Shop. And that gave us a lot of courage and inspiration for us to start the natural salon. Second one she says so beautifully is, if you think you are too small to make an impact, try going to bed with a mosquito. And that is Anita Roddick for you. She is straight, she is candid and she is fun, but she has a subject in whatever she is speaking. She went on to become one of the top 5 influencers of the world, and her story and her inspiration of how she built the franchise technique etc. is what we have adopted and used in most of our salon business, and that's why we are very different. We never looked at as typical salon franchising opportunity. We looked at as what value can I add, how can we work together as a partner, and how can we build a relationship context. So we want to bring an Indian affordable body shop. So obviously the first thing to appeal is the perfume and how it smells. And if it smells good, and I think everything else, you have got the first emotional connect, and rest is things will follow.
Okay, the next
time when Veena started the natural salon in Kadar Navaskan Road, and we started trying all these natural papaya facial and the pineapple and this strawberry.